Well, guys, I'm back. I'm back at the muffler shop. Got my black ass pulled over again for a loud exhaust. So, last time I had two H-pipes on my truck and it sounded really good. It didn't pop or anything, so I'm gonna try that route again. It didn't mess with the sound too much. Didn't quiet it down that much, but it eliminated the popping. And right now my truck sounds really good. Well, it did sound really good. I don't know how it's gonna sound now. But I didn't want to put a muffler on there because I didn't want to quiet it down that much. I just wanted to stop the popping, but I still wanted to have my sound because it sounds kind of like a Corvette right now. And I like that sound. But anyways, I'm here and I'm getting another H-pipe installed. Shoot. I just get tired of being harassed by the cops all the time. This man flew muffler. Cherry bomb. I wish I left my exhaust single in dual out because these cherry bombs are bad. But aside all that, if I go out here, you said those Corvettes are kind of hard to do?
Corvette, yeah, Corvette's hard to do, and that Camaro is. That's a Camaro. I think Camaro's hard to do.
You said the Corvettes are similar to my mom's Camaro? Like how it comes through?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's similar. That car he had in there, well, those are not easy to do anymore.
Right.
425
tax
everything out the door, was right.
Yeah.
Because I cut it as much as I could, kind of slow.
Well, guys, I will catch you later. I will do a video on the way home of how the truck sounds. And we'll see if it still pops or not. We'll see if I was right or if I was wrong. Maybe 3 inches is a little bit different than 2.5 on the X-pipe. I don't know. We will see, though. We will see. There ain't no telling what it's going to sound like. I know it'll sound different. It will definitely sound different. Or maybe it won't. Maybe it won't. But hopefully it has a whole different sound. Oh shit. I'm about to cramp my jaw.